Saint on the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a 41-week-old baby. Does Daddy like your song, my song? Yeah. Say it is January 6th. Oh, you're playing with your box from your toy from Santa Claus. It is January 6th. It is Epiphany, Three Kings Day, the 12th day of Christmas. That's why our Christmas tree is still up. Where are you going? So did you have a good first Christmas? Yeah. He's like, of course I did, Mom. Where are you going? He's like, you don't ever put me on the floor down here, so I'm gonna crawl away. Look at your little butt. Look at your little butt. What you doing? Caspian, hi. Hello there, Caspian. Oh. So I've had these floating shelves since I lived in my first apartment and I've never ever hung them. We finally hung one. It's right above like where you walk to get up the stairs. We just hung it and we put some wedding decor on it because this is like a big, I'm walking backwards up the stairs. This is like a big wall space right here, so it kind of fills it in as you're walking down the stairs and it looks cool. I'm gonna put some more stuff on top of the shelf, but making use out of some of our wedding decor, and it looks really cool. I said you look like Mario. Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Try the other arm.
So look what Grandpa taught Caspian how to do, apparently. What you doing? Not something Mommy is actually too happy about. He is full on climbing the stairs. Oh my goodness. Not that I like doubted that he could do this because he climbs everything, but it leaves me a little uneasy.
Well, we just have to put a gate at the bottom of the
stairs. I know. He doesn't ever freely roam around the grounds down here anyways, so we have not baby-proof downstairs.
I wonder if he'll climb all the way up to into his room.
He's like, what's that noise? Our little climber. Say good morning.
Watch your
room. Are we going to your 9-month doctor's appointment? Yeah. Do we have predictions about how much you weigh?
20.
Daddy thinks you weigh 20 pounds. We already know how long you are because we measured you.
Are you recording?
Yep.
So, to start off with, we had your doctor's appointment today, right? And you are 27 inches long and you are 16 pounds, 14 and a half ounces.
He's like, shut up and feed me.
We were allowed to try to give you a little bit of dairy. So we're going to try some yogurt.
Hold on. Okay, go ahead.
What do you think about that?
I guess he likes it.
He likes the taste, but I don't know how much your tummy's going to like this. I'll give you one more spoonful of yogurt, and then we'll eat your food that we know you can eat. You like that? So Joe just started grabbing Build-A-Bears, and I said, no, you can't just start grabbing them. They all have friends. They have to sit next to each other. I'm like, because...
Well, hold on. Time out. Take two. You need to explain what we're doing first.
Oh, so we're putting up all the shelves we bought at IKEA so I can take the Build-A-Bears that are on the shelves in Caspian's room and put them in the sewing room.
So she can move the Build-A-Bear Museum, basically.
Yeah. So, like, Joe just started grabbing Build-A-Bears, and I was like, no, they all have friends. They all have friends. They have to sit next to their friends. They have buddies. So we brought the penguins in, and I was like, and I put these two up on the shelf, but then I had to move them over because Croaky and Tuxie are friends, but then Tuxie is married to Chili, so she needs to sit next to Chili, but then Croaky and Mocha are friends, so they need to sit next to each other.
Luckily, Chili has no friends, because there's, like, no edge. Otherwise, we'd have another conundrum. But
they were on a shelf together in the bookshelf, so they have to be next to each other.
Okay, go get more, because we've got...
And is it your first fire?
In the fireplace?
In the fireplace. Yeah! Exciting stuff. Yeah. Is that a fire in the fireplace? What do you think?
I do need to move this back though.
What do you think of that fire? Yeah. Is that cool? Whoa, is that cool? Say, whoa-ho! Is that so cool? Joe, stop. Is that cool? What do you think of that?
Where did the chocolate and the graham crackers go? Here's the graham crackers.
They should all be in that same bag.
I don't see the chocolate. You'll have to... Oh, I got the chocolate.
Fireplace s'mores.
Are you talking, Caspian?
Well, that's cause so that little man can go to bed, but I wanted him to be able to see the fire, though. I put it right in the fire, but I like it toasty. Like, I like actual toasted marshmallow. Like, I catch it on fire and blow it right back out. Because I like it kind of singed on the outside, too. We got some background music playing.
Toasty.
Yep, that looks pretty toasty.
Remember when we made the dairy-free s'mores with my candle? Yeah, remember the ones with the, like, the Jif chocolate spread?
Oh, that's right. Gooey goodness.
Yum. I would squirt that down my throat when I had graduated.
That's what she said.
Look what we got for you, Caspian. Daniel Tiger toothpaste.
Wait, when he looked, did you see him look? He goes.
Yeah. Is that Daniel Tiger toothpaste? Look, Daniel. Ugga mugga.
Let's go brush your teeth.
Ugga mugga. Let's go brush your teeth.
Open. This stuff is good. Oh, I love it. At least I did. But this stuff is good. Whoops.
Alright, here we go, little man. Mommy can open
it. If mommy can open it.
You need to cut it open.
Do you see yourself, Caspian?
Brush your teeth.
Caspian, do you see yourself?
Say, Uncle Josh, he holds me up to the mirror all the time. I'll hold you right. There we go.
Well, you probably want to hold him the way you had him, just so he can get his teeth brushed. He can probably sit over here. I'd sit him over here.
I'll still support him, but like,
no, that's what I'm saying. Sit over here. That way he's got more space to sit.
Are you ready? Are you going to brush your teeth? Ready?
You got him?
He opened his mouth right up.
Brush it.
You do not like the taste of that, do you?
I think it's just a foreign concept for a brush to go in his mouth. Lovely, Daddy.
I'm in the bathroom.
I think this is what it is.
Brush it.
Are you gonna taste it?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Auntie Izzy loves your toothpaste.
Yep. That's exactly it.
Good stuff, huh?
So, we have been doing some cleaning up around the house. Hi, little man. We were cleaning up the kitchen. Yeah, we were.
It's not completely clean, but it's a lot better than it was.
And it's not focusing. Hang on. Is that on auto? What is it doing? There we go. Right. Okay. So it's not like completely clean, but it's better than it was. And we had gone through this little thing of mail that we had.
Which was chock full of stuff. This is like a fraction of what used to be in there.
And we were going through it and out pops. And out popped a Visa gift card.
Where is it? It's in your pocket, isn't it?
No, I put it in my wallet.
Oh. A $100.
$100 Visa gift card.
From my parents from my birthday for 2018.
From 2018. So
that we didn't realize we had. So
yeah.
Caspian, even though he wasn't even a twinkle in our eye, is getting a stroller.
Yeah.
A backup stroller. A stroller that we're gonna use for if we fly up to see Grandma and Papa, because we plan to do that in the summer, maybe do some zoo adventures with them and stuff like that.
Yeah, or, it's a lightweight stroller.
Yeah, just a lightweight stroller just to have to quickly do stuff with, you know, right? And so let's go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah. So we are just leaving Bye Bye Baby. They did not have the stroller we wanted in stock, but we ordered it.
They had the display so we could make sure that he liked it.
We put him in the stroller and tried him out in it. And they offered to sell us the display, but I was like, I'd rather just have a new one. So.
Well, the other thing too is it's the exact same, it's another Kiko, so it's the exact same harness system as our bigger stroller. So he's gonna be used to all that kind of stuff. It's the same reclining system, that kind of thing. It's just a little bit smaller. It's more like an umbrella stroller.
So. Yeah, it's a nice umbrella stroller.
It'll
basically
be easy to take it on planes and all that when we go see Grandma and Papa.
Yeah, it is called the Kiko Lightweight.
Lightway.
And we should be getting it sometime.
And the color is fog.
Yeah, it's fog. We want a Lagoon, which is like this really like pretty like teal color, but it's just, we think it's discontinued. because nowhere has it right now.
Well, we think that, and so do the store employees.
Yeah, the store employees think it's discontinued as well. But we're supposed to be getting it sometime next week.
Which is fine, because the first time we're going to use it is probably not going to be until the summer.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. So much traffic.
There's a lot of traffic. We are on our way back home.
Yep, for a couple hours and go to pick up Lydia and Grandma.
Yep.
So Izzy got him this little fountain for Christmas.
He's sitting him in the face and he's loving it.
Here,
Izzy,
you want to
play?
He's literally put his face in it. Like he's... Splashing? Look at it, how wet his face is. Cast me in. Is that fun? He's doing himself back.
He is.
It's almost over the nozzle here. We put this little home spa in that we got a while back.
We got it when I was pregnant.
Yeah. Well, I got it because I thought it would be good for Ainsley's pregnancy. And then Ainsley didn't know I'd gotten it.
He thinks it's so fun.
I don't think he's ever been in water this deep in the bath, has he? By himself?
Sure he has. Whoa, no, we're gonna sit.
He's doing the little splits.